the majority of students in Aleppo have dropped out schools during the 5 years of war. They have nothing. They lost everything, their homes, maybe their parents. So they are in a huge need to help.
It was a front line here in the crisis in Aleppo. So they lived through a lot of violence, a lot of destruction. The priority now is rebuilding the schools alongside rebuilding the community around it. So when the people return to their homes, they will send their children to the same school that they used to go to.
تلقت المدرسة من جمعية كاريكاس حقائب مدرسية مليئة بالدفاتر والقرطاسية بشكل عام وهذه الحقيبة كافية للطالب وتكفي أكثر من سنة
تقسموا قسمين تعملوا جغرافيا وتاريخ أوكي؟ تقدروا تستعملوا اثنين تاريخ ممكن تقسموا بالنص تسووا دفترين
With the help of Caritas and other organizations we are helping to develop and rebuild the educational system here in Aleppo and rebuilding the student's knowledge that he lost during the crisis. If one child is helped and he knew more on this subject than he did before, it's very rewarding for me. And I'm not saying all, but a very large portion of the children in this center really did progress a lot in their studies. It's really rewarding for me, and I hope they can pass it on to their friends around them so we can help rebuild the educational system here.
الحمد لله بكتير وما بقى ضرب القذائف هي اهم شيء الواحد نفسيته ارتاحت كل شيء نسيت الاولاد انا نسيت ارتاحت كنا ننام برعب منا ما نقدر ننام الواحد يعني بتطمن اكثر لما بعت اولاد على مدرسه بتطمن اكثر يا يعني بروح بجوا مرتاحين كنت اولى وصلوا كل يوم هلا الحمد لله بروح لحاله بيجوا لحاله والله عندي بنتي كان النطق كثير بسيط هلا شوي تحسن بس راح شوي يعني نطق هدول تنتين من كثر الرعب يعني تحس النطق بسيط كثير الاحرف كثير بياكلوها من رعبات وشغلات بس عندي هي وهي بتعني هالشغلة نطقن والله بنتي هي متحسنة نطقها هدول متحسنين يعني عم بيردوا يروح على هون اكثر ما بيردوا يروح على المدرسة
We see change in some kids. Some of them are afraid to go outside the home. Now they are coming alone. Their house was a prison to them. They didn't go outside their house. Now they are open area, they can run in this center. So this is the most important thing to them. They have a place that contains them and they can run outside the home.